So these two dimes are pretty special. They're not just 90% silver dimes made by the United States, at least not for me. You have to understand, I found these two coin roll hunting American dime rolls. One is a 1964 Denver minted silver, and the other one is a 1941 Mercury dime. Two more silver dimes for my silver dime collection that I only paid 20 cents for.